The Bride and Groom Expo concluded on 25th June 2023 at Uma Multipurpose Hall with showgoers winning prizes. The show had various exhibitors showcasing various items and activities that included gowns, suits, jewelry, wines, photography, bakers, among others. Pastor Jessica Kayanja of Girl Power Ministries educated the goers on marriage values.
Love is not like respect. Love is not like honor. Love is so easy to give. With respect, people say, you know, respect. I was talking, saying the same thing somewhere, sometime, and somebody said, you cannot just say, we need to respect this man. Respect is earned.
As the Bride and Groom Expo climaxed, Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama visited a number of exhibitors at their stalls. Wanyama appreciated all partners and organizers as well as exhibitors of the Bride and Groom Expo and thanked all those that attended the expo.
I appreciate all the people who have been to our expo, our Bride and Groom Expo this year. From the feedback I've gotten from the exhibitors, the people I've been meeting, they're all saying the exhibition this year has been top-notch. And I want to say that it's going to get even bigger and better as we go forward. I know that our theme has been Love is in the Details. It's basically tell people, as you organize your wedding, your function, pay attention to the smallest item. But beyond that, as Vision Group, we believe in giving content that advances society. That's why, besides the exhibition, we've been holding sessions on family, on marriage, on love. We've brought here very good speakers. And we believe that by strengthening the family unit, you're strengthening the country, you're strengthening our state. So I want to appreciate all our exhibitors. I want to thank all our sponsors. I want to thank everyone who has been to the exhibition. And we are saying that, please, we shall be back next year and to even be bigger and better.
Exhibitors appreciated the Vision Group for the expo as it has earned them exposure and a platform to showcase their products.
Been having special offers like 50% off. And for you out there who has not gotten this chance, please feel free to come at our clinic.
We've exhibited. We are very happy. The crowds have been so big. At Unique Bridals, as we promised you, we are giving discounts. Just come by at Unique Bridals. We'll give you discounts on all gowns as we had promised. The exhibition has been so nice, the turn-up has been so good, the weather has been favorable. Indeed, we are very grateful.
We've had a marvelous experience, we've got lots of feedback, we've met new people, friends and clients, and we've been able to show the world the possibilities of working with cake. And we hope everyone can, if you can't come to the stall today, then you can always reach us on our social media. We have a campaign running for a 20% off coupon to everyone who has visited our stall.
Expo goers applauded Vision Group for organizing the Bride and Groom Expo that has given them an opportunity to meet a number of service providers.
So far, so good. Actually, the staff are doing, they have been so helpful. Because as you, I mentioned before, things change, districts are multiply, sub-counties. It's only, I think, villages which don't multiply. So when you come to Nira, they have most of the information. They help you to get it done. My only thing is that it should have been online.
I came with the 3 children, and we are in the process of, actually right now they're doing the 3rd one, so they are almost through.
Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama picked a raffle draw, and Indagire Proskovia from Chebando won a wedding gown from Penny Bold Bridals. Although she was not available, they reached out to her on phone.
If she turns up, if she is Juliet Bahizi of Kampala.
Elizabeth Mugisha, the representative of Mestil Hotel and Residences, picked a raffle, where Kasozi Ronald from Boyogerere won 2 nights at Mestil Hotel and Residence. Kasozi could not hide his excitement and thanked Vision Group for this wonderful opportunity.
Kasozi Ronald of Boyogerere.
Thank you. Congratulations. You want to tell us a little about yourself? Gwani, Okolachi, the way you are, Okolayochi.
My name is Susan Yawanyari.
A lot of winners were not present as the raffles were being read. But finally, Mweru Francis Alvin won a honeymoon experience at Southern Palms Beach Resort, Dian in Mombasa, with his loved one Fiona Watembe.
The cameraman, let us know when you are.
The Vision Group Bride and Groom Expo is the biggest bridal expo in the East African region, and this was the 14th edition of the expo under the theme Love is in the Details. Report compiled by Kenneth Nyombi and Sulaiman Mutebi for the news.